Oh, okay, yeah, I see.
Boy.
I don't know. I don't know if they want to play. If they wanted to play, they would have hopped on already.
Yeah. But I mean, if it does happen, then we'll get on the screen for sure. How y'all feeling about this top eight?
Hiding their tech for the tournament.
Yeah, World just said probably not tonight for him and G-Con. But what, oh no, don't let. Oh, okay, time to run out. I'm about to be pissed off.
That's still a win in my book if you can pull off that infinite while you're losing. That's a swaggy way to go out.
It's a cool infinite, yeah. Yo, this is a cool ass event though. I'm definitely coming back to it soon.
I think Chaos left the building. Pasadena has been missing since forever. Dave's over there playing, but nobody's challenging him. World looks like he's tired.
Oh, Petey Pablo in the building. What's up, Otter? It's 1-0, Dave is up.
No, they're definitely not best friends.
We're still playing.
Sorry, they didn't kick us out yet. Yesterday, we had to play in the lobby.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I think the venue closes at 11, so yeah. we might be getting kicked out here pretty soon. They just finished ST. And aside from ST on the main stage, we're the only people still playing here in the venue. I don't think Jay played like Moth or Nesting or anything then. Uh-oh.
Mama, baby! That's what makes this game hype. A lot of barking. Sure you can!
Man, BBO got some grindy shit with his team, dude.
We need to get Lazy Reaper back on the stream too. Alright, Dave up 2-1.
After this set, I think we're gonna have to momentarily cut the stream because the venue is gonna be closing.
Really?
I think so.
Oh shit. I think that's it for the stream then, because yesterday when we got kicked out of here, that was it.
That was it? Yeah, okay. Bro, the 2v2 was supposed to happen 5 hours ago.
I mean, the toughest player I've played so far, as you can see just now, G-Con destroyed me. So I'm gonna have to say it's G-Con. And I played Trilla, I played Reaper, I played Chaos, Josh360, and nobody watched me like that, like G-Con did just now. So I'm gonna have to say G-Con, man.
Have you played Pasadena?
I have not played Pasadena. So I played Josh360, it was 10-7 him, I lost. I played Reaper, and we've been going back and forth a lot of sets, but overall he's getting more sets than me. I played Chaos yesterday, he picked Spider-Man, and I beat him like 12 and like 5. Who else? I played Thriller yesterday, and it was casual though, but it was like 14-5 me. And then G-Con is 10-3. I'm like, I gotta watch that one. But it was fun. I wanted to play those dudes because I don't think I've ever played them. I played Josh360 last year, but I don't think I've ever played G-Con in a long set. So it was fun. He was ready. Apparently he didn't wanna, I don't know, he was taking thrash and he knew all my moves. So apparently he doesn't studied his opponent. So.
Oh, damn, that was tight. We might still do the 2v2 tomorrow, but they were talking about completely randomized teams.
That's what they said? Who said that?
I don't know.
Huh?
The dude that's gonna play next, the one that came up with
Who?
I don't remember his name.
Oh, Dr. Fat D?
I don't know.
That was
No, it's a randomized team for a tournament.
Whoa, Josh360, he showed me a list of all the teams so far. We had like six teams. It was like Thrilla and Magnetro.
Okay.
Chaos and World. Me and Lazy Reaper, and a couple other dudes I don't remember, but they had like 6 teams already ready. He showed me on his phone.
Oh,
so I don't think it's random. Dave with the lead.
Dave did win 1-2. He lost to
Oh, Against who?
I don't remember.
I think you could just type in the brackets, right, and then you can see it. I think you can do that in the chat.
Alrighty. Okay, I'm gonna look. Oh, there it is. Oh, there you go. That's why it was all caps.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right here. It's already up.
AG Reaper vs. Vodka. General Thriller vs. Chaos. Magneto vs. Dancer. DK Express vs. G Concept. Yeah, that'll be fun.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, so he lost to Pasadena. Oh, he lost to Pasadena and Extra Chunky.
Who's Extra Chunky?
Could not tell you.
Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be fun.
Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be tight. Alright, so Dave's up 4-2. Oh, Extra Chunky's 20K.
So what time is the tournament tomorrow so I can wake up on time and make my bet? Shit.
It's at 2.
At 2?
2 o'clock.
Okay, I got plenty of time then.
Yeah.
Hey, you know your boy ADMSP all about them bets, so DM me.
Yeah, it's on Justin's channel.
Though. I may not be the best Marvel player in the world, but I'm the best side better in the world. Fuck with me. Like 4-2, Dave versus BDO.
Yeah, Dave's playing really good. From what I hear, Ken is going to be playing Spider-Man. Still, stop it.
Hey, people are still having a hard time with the Spider-Man. Not me and Dewey, though. Dude, you don't have problems with the Spider-Man. He's gonna try to win the whole shit with Spider-Man. Chaos, I was talking to him, he was like, yeah, this is how bored I am with the game. Not enough challenges. He's going Spider-Man all the way. I just think so.
Oh no. He was waiting for the tag and then didn't even really punish it. Oh. Oh no. This is Dave's game, bro. Alright, hold on. Oh. Oh. Fuck, yeah. Neo, Daryl said they're probably not playing tonight. big money? I don't think they're playing for big money. Probably not.
Let him know, Potter. Let him know how good of a side better I am. I may suck at Marvel, but when it comes to side betting and analyzation of this game, I'm top tier. I like the board. Hey, Neo, I haven't selected my horses yet, but I will do that tonight. Let me do my analyzation and, you know, and I will get back to you.
I don't think that's a word.
Analyzation?
Yeah.
That's not a word?
I'm pretty sure it's not.
It's not? Shit. Fuck. Oh, well. Analyzation? That's not a word? I could have sworn that was a word, bro. You guys know what I mean.
Yeah, you're just unnecessarily making the word longer.
Analization.
Oh yeah, Samford. He just played MSP, Andy MSP, not that long ago.
Let's not talk about that set anymore.
Hey, he asked.
That
set. He asked. Okay.
I know. Just, I mean, you don't have to answer some questions, you know, my brother.
G-Con won. What was the score, Andy?
I got smoked, man. That's enough for him to know. I got smoked. But, hey, I wanted to play him, win or lose. I wanted to play him, and I did. I'm happy.
DDL's bringing it back.
What was it, 4? 4-4? 4-4. Oh, shit.
This is it. Oh,
shit. Oh, yeah. My God, that was so fast.
Yeah.
Dude. Best rogue in the world.
All right, we still got sun cap. Okay, hold on. Oh. DDO is so good at killing assists.
Yep. I think I heard somewhere one time, I heard that DDO plays MSP or some shit, or he plays top tier, and he's really good at it too. But... so I really want to see that, man. That'll be hype. But I guess he hates it with a passion and he doesn't want to play it, but... yeah, he plays TMS. Psylocke, Magneto, Storm. Yeah, man, I would love to see him play top tier.
Damn, Cavs done. touch.
He's a really good player. Like, shit. I mean, do I need to say anything more?
That's looking like a wrap for me. Yeah.
Good shit. Just came back. Whoa, you came back before too?
Yeah.
That was good.
No.